When people ask me how to prevent dementia, they often want a simple answer, such as vitamins, dietary supplements, or the latest hyped idea, wrote Larson, the executive director of Kaiser Permanente's Washington Health Research Institute.